Hey, what's good, guys? Thanks for another video. This is just a quick update video. I have not been playing Minecraft as much. I've been pretty busy with real life stuff and just more invested in like mobile games. Not been in the mood of Minecraft for a while, but I'm back, so I'm gonna record a few matches, I guess, and start uploading more, I guess. I've made so many videos, I never just uploaded them because I was so lazy to edit them, and basically just, I was like, nah, I'm not gonna do it. Which, I guess, it's okay, whatever, we're just gonna play a few matches. I haven't played in like a month, so excuse if I'm pretty bad, I guess. But we're gonna see how I do. I've only played like a few matches, I guess. Yikes, man, my hand hurts from the amount of times I've from like the break. Yikes, man. Ah, of course, Luna Klein Cheater. No, I'm going to Battle Rush. I don't even know what this is. Oh god, this, oh my god, I hate this. I can't speed bridge. This guy is so bugged. He just left. Okay. Easy dub, I guess. Whatever, now that's boring. Oh my god, stolen. By the way, I'm not sure if I ever mentioned this. I do have a new mouse. It's a model of wireless. I got it actually in like September 2021. I just don't think I ever mentioned it. Wow, this kid's trying to pull. Ow! My back, sorry. Just had it. Whatever. Let's get him now. Okay, thank God, man. Oh no, it's one of these guys who keeps fluctuating in ping. Now stays like a constant. I mean, mine does too, but not that much. Of course I get a sweat. soon. This wasn't like playing as if the life depends on it. It's just something I've realized. I mean, even though I didn't play in a while, I did look at a few videos every now and then. That's what many people are doing nowadays, which is pretty. Yeah. Oh! Which is pretty weird, I guess. Because we were going from people doing that to not doing that, and now we're back to that. Just goes to show how sudden changes affects this community. You know what, actually, I don't even think I've become, become good at all. I'm just gonna go to, I don't know, AS Mine Club, and basically get destroyed. Everyone on Mine is literally so sweaty they could lose maybe 10 kilos in just a day of sweating. Fuses on all right now. Oh no. Yep, I'm still garbage. This kid's just sweating, I guess. Ooh, I come back. Why does everyone do that? It's so annoying. Nah. Come on! My god, the server is so this kid. He plays my, oh my god. Oh yeah, this, I'm pretty sure, whatever. Not gonna say it. Ooh! Ooh! Oh my god, that worked! I'm so bad at bridging, I have no idea how that worked. Ooh, those combos. You know, it's true. It's oh shit. First hitman. Oh my god. Bruh. How? Man, this community is really gone to shit, man. Imagine if he beat me, I would be like, I'm uninstalling. Ooh, that was pretty smart of me, I guess. Bruh. Oh my god. How on earth? Okay. My god. I can clearly tell this community has not changed. Oh my god, oh, I accidentally moved to my monitor. Yep, this game has not changed. Guess what's good is my FPS now. I don't know how I'm getting like 350 on the corner and like I think 1080p. I haven't even checked my FPS. damn, okay, I see why people use that. What is that IGN? Okay, these kind of kids is what gets on my nose. That's why I think I kind of got sick of Minecraft. I mean, these kind of kids, it's like so annoying. My god, it's like they're triggered, they're like tied up to something, and if they lose a match, they die. That's how they're playing. Oh my god! This guy is so aggro. Yep, look at this. He's literally sweating his butt off. Whatever, I'm done. See you guys in the next video.